It is my privilege today to introduce the winner of the award for technology research and innovation. This award recognizes scientists and researchers working at universities, national labs, or in industry who are researching and developing advanced and innovative clean technologies with the potential for demonstrable and scalable impact. As C3E ambassadors, we were very focused on that last part of the description, that the nominees we evaluated have the potential to have their research have scalable impact. As well, we looked closely at their track records in mentoring, sponsoring, and empowering women. And I'm just delighted to tell you that the winner of this year's award has a brilliant track record in both of those areas. Maryam Saeedifard is associate professor at Georgia Tech, whose research is focused on advanced power electronic solutions to address the grand challenges in grid integration, power transmission, storage, and utilization of renewable energy resources. Her research has been recognized and funded by government agencies and leading corporate entities. And her results have been published in 3 patents, 76 peer-reviewed journals, and 86 conference papers. Of course, she has also won several prestigious awards. Her achievements in the field have been matched only by her commitment to women's advancement as well. She has led several initiatives to broaden the participation of female students, faculty, and scientists, and has been focused on reducing the gender gap in her field. Please join me in extending warm congratulations to Maryam Saeedifard. And Maryam, I look forward to hearing about your huge accomplishments in the future.
Thank you, Maya. Thank you for your kind introduction. Hi, everyone. It's a great pleasure to be here today, and I'm deeply honored to receive this C3E Award in Technology, Research, and Innovation. I would like to start by extending a warm thank you to the Department of Energy, Stanford University, MIT, and Texas A&M for this award program. I'm humbled to walk in the footsteps of many great colleagues that have been recognized before me. I have been working in the area of power electronics, which is actually an enabling technology for efficient grid integration, transmission, storage, and distribution of renewable energy resources for over the decade now. And I would have not been here today if it were not for the opportunities that I was fortunate to have along the way. Starting from my PhD years at the University of Toronto in Canada, to my time at ABB Corporate Research Center in Switzerland, at Purdue University, and currently at Georgia Tech, I have been lucky to be surrounded by people whose tireless contribution to clean energy have been a source of motivation and inspiration. I would like to sincerely acknowledge my nominator, all my mentors, teachers, colleagues, and graduate students who have played key roles during my journey so far. In particular, just to mention a few, my PhD advisor, Professor Reza Iravani at the University of Toronto, who taught me the fundamentals in this area. Professors Oleg Wazinchak and Steve Pekarek at Purdue University, and Professors Deepak Divan and Sakis Miliopoulos at Georgia Tech, who all have been my supporters, mentors, and collaborators. It's actually a coincidence that the COP26, the United Nations Climate Change Conference, is also being held this week in Glasgow. But it's a stark reminder that clean energy is going to remain a strategic area for research and innovation in the next decades. As researchers and scientists, we have a role to play in designing and implementing the new technologies that will hopefully help address some of the daunting challenges that we are facing today. But perhaps most importantly, as educators, we also have a duty to educate the next generation and inspire them to tackle these challenges with all their creativity and challenge and energy. This C3 award recognizes specifically women who have contributed to clean energy. And I'm again grateful to the Department of Energy for launching this award a decade ago. Innovation benefits from diversity in its broadest sense, diversity of talents, of backgrounds, of perspectives, of visions, and the stakes behind clean energy are too high to not engage everyone. I'm hoping that awards such as this one will continue to inspire young female researchers to enter the field and follow their passion. Once again, thank you to the initiators, sponsors, and ambassadors of the C3E Award. Thank you.